Hello everyone, in this video we'll see how a team member can share a particular file that was either created by them or shared with them to another team member. So I'm the owner of this workspace called BoloForms Contracts and I have several team members under this workspace. So first of all, let's check on the account where I've given the admin access. So it is jennifer@boloforms.com, and when I switch to this account where I've been given the admin access, when I check on to the documents, you'll be able to see all the documents that were created in the original workspace because I am the admin of this account. So here I can click onto this actions option and click onto this share button here and select the team member whom I want this document to be shared to. So I'll select this particular email ID, VBS2024PIX, and then click share. So let's go and check the email ID where I shared this document with. So you'll be able to see that this particular file that we just shared shows up here in this dashboard as well. Now switching back to the owner account, you'll be able to see that this particular email ID is not given the admin access but only the editor access. That's the reason why we are able to see only the files that we are given access with. But the team member who is the editor can also share the files that they have the access with. For example, this particular file that we just shared, we can share this file to another team member because we have the access to this file. So when I click on the share button here, I get the drop down and I select this particular email, BoloForms help, and click share. So this document has been shared. So this is the BoloForms email. So I'll first switch the workspace, and then like when I select the PDF, yes, here we are able to see the document that we just shared using the editor account. So this is how the team member, even if he's an admin or editor, can share any files that he or she has access with or that he or she has created. Thank you.